When I play the Devil's Staircase, I had a feeling to climb one of Maurice Escher's endless staircases that Ligeti loved so much. I had a feeling not to look at this famous architectural illusion, but to be part of it, and in vain to look for an exit. And I feel deeply the existential dimension that this situation had for Ligeti.